What's going on YouTube? Come back at you with another video. So Kafani on Instagram now saying because of comments he made on a WAC 100 post that he's getting death threats. I'm going to show you everything going on. So he put this video up. He was talking about it. I'm going to read you what he wrote though. And I'm going to show you the comment that he made. He said, I know at WAC 100 and if I make a statement defending him, that's my opinion. If you got a problem with me, say it to my face. I'm on some positive shit. Hashtag hip hop with disabilities, beat in bio. Got one more week to submit a song. Okay, so that was Kafani addressing it. I'm going to show you exactly what he's talking about. So the first one, I believe, is on here. Let's check it out. Okay, so WAC put this up. He said, you hate me so much, a lie is refreshing. Nah, try again. Come out with the W on this one. We don't do no running. Okay, so if you scroll down, Kafani's in here. He said, on some real shit at WAC 100, if these dudes were so hard and tough, they would have never let Shitty Cuz get close enough to Nipsey to kill him. Nobody had one gun to shoot back. And when they shot started, they ran off and left Nip to die. When I got shot, dudes ran off. Everybody tough till the shots start. So that was the comment that people out there are not feeling at all. I'm going to show you what Kafani was saying on this other WAC post where he's talking about his life has been threatened. So WAC put this up too. He said, when your loss is a lie, that means you're still winning. 100K still on the table. Okay, so scroll down. Kafani said, dudes, haters, unk, I'm getting death threat for speaking some real shit and agreeing with you. People I knew, Nip personally, like I know. At WAC 100, I just said dude was slipping for calling someone a snitch and then not being ready when he came back. Yes, I'm in a wheelchair because I got caught slipping and my dudes didn't have guns. But again, I walked off from them and had an argument with one person and that coward shot me. I'm still here and ready for whatever. I'm not looking for it, but I'm ready for it. I'm on some positive shit helping people, but I can speak on whatever I want. TMC. So, Kafani again claiming he's getting death threats over his comment. This is an interesting situation. I'm wondering what people out there think. Do you think Kafani was out of line for his comments? Is he free to have an opinion? It's his opinion. He can feel however he wants. That's what I want to know from you guys in the comments. Do you feel like this is something that Kafani should be getting death threats over? Definitely leave it in the comments. Let me know what you think about the situation. Make sure you take 1 second to hit the like before you leave this video. Also, make sure you ring the notification bell so you get updates on all my videos when they drop. I definitely appreciate you watching though. Peace.